Hey guys, welcome back. Today,
Kenny, he's the
show.
They're not even going to be able to hear you.
13-0, and we beat the Brewers 13-0.
Final score in this one, 13-0. Dave Roberts and company celebrating in the dugout.
He's going to be
an outstanding crew here at MLB The Show.
The Brewers did terrible. They got garbaged by the Dodgers. I'm not actually going to play some franchise. I'm going to play some Dynasty, I guess. Yeah, Demon Dynasty, yeah. I don't have a really good roster, so. That'd be crazy. Finally. Dwight Britton in center, Harper in right, and I have Bregman at third, third year, so I better than that, so I might put Ernie there if I have to, Jared's doing good, then I have Ryan McMahon here, because I just don't like that rookie Jazz Chisholm card, it is not good, like the only good thing is the speed, and really the everything else, like his hitting stats are so bad. Or even a silver. Same with Hosmer Kim. I feel like his fight is not good. Max Muncy, I could see myself using this card. If I ever have to, because Nash is best. Just have Lars and have Pudge. And then Abley at first. What happened to my boy? I mean, my boy Abley. Then my bench is kind of solid. I'm gonna put out Kuzma at third. I mean, short. I might put, yeah, I'm putting JV on the mound. If I have to bring in anybody else, let's just say I'm bringing in Orioles. Okay, let's get into an online game. Next season. Because last time I went against Uncle Pitcher, it was terrible.
You shouldn't post this one. But...
what?
Nothing.
Okay, I found my opponent. And let's... so I said I was going to put JV on the mound. Yes. Nah. Yeah, I'll put JV. I think this guy's taking forever. Okay, finally. Oh, he's already ready. Okay. Okay, please don't. Both have Pudge. Both have Pudge. In my lineup. I sadly I don't have any banks because I don't really use them. Okay.
Ready to go? Here's Alex
Dang.
Bregman.
I'm not going. Oh, I'm up on Eagle Stadium.
Alex. And a pitch. And a foul ball. Sando. He has a reputation, I don't know, maybe a knack for working himself out of tough situations that he finds himself in. You know, you like that in a relief pitcher, but when you have it for a starting pitcher, a guy that can't get out of a tight spot, that is pretty valuable. And he gets Bregman. Now 1-1.
Come on, Altuve.
We'll say Altuve up to him.
It's shortest play in MLB. You can do it. Right now, I guess.
That one lifted to left. Quad sprinting after it. Two up, two down.
Okay,
just
he's up now.
Off of it a
Come
little
on.
Bit right
there. Juan Soto, umpire, starting. He has power. Juan Soto has power. Why did he pause? Is he just afraid of Juan Soto or something? Is he just afraid of Juan Soto? What is going on? I mean, I'm not doing that good with Juan Soto. I think one time at a home run, but I guess we're going to wait. Everything's one RBI, one hit, one home run.
Shoulder coming on instead of staying closed. If he does that, he's going to be able to go up the middle the other way with some authority instead of a fly. Juan Soto stands in here. Tried to hold back his swing there, but went around.
Oh my gosh, that was down the middle.
Only two waves at that one.
I'm not bad.
And you won't see the skipper rush to get somebody up in the bullpen as soon as he starts to see some.
Why are the swings so tall? Tell me that.
Now the left fielder, Stephen Kwan.
Now this is my good pitcher. We got the 12-6 for Lander.
And here comes.
That's
one to
he's gonna hit this. He's gonna find a way to get a home run.
That's inside. Yeah, that's ball two.
Pitch.
Yeah, when you get to the big
like,
leagues,
I don't
you
like
think
the
about
kind of
filling
pitch.
Up the back of your bubblegum card. This guy
really
needs
annoying.
A couple
really
of them
annoying.
To put all the accomplishments that he's had in his career.
Man, man.
On the ground to the right side.
Man, man, why did I take it forever and throw the ball? It's not hard.
Sammy Sosa digs in now.
He does not have a good average. Or maybe he just picked up the card.
For Sammy, multiple All-Star games, multiple Silver Sluggers, and of course, that 1998 MVP.
And you love to see the Sammy Sosa hop after he hit the home run. Very special, and I think he kind of paved the way for guys
well,
later on
be the
that have a little something perfect. Special when they hit homers.
A little flare.
If it's early, it goes up. Flare. If it's late, it goes down.
One down,
right
face
there,
is empty. Swings, throw it in, that's a strikeout.
Go, JV.
And here's the catcher, Pudge Rodriguez.
Come on, Pudge. I know. Come on, Verlander. I want
and
Pudge to
catch.
And
it's not to get along.
Not, but I don't want Pudge to do. I don't want. I want my Pudge to do good. I don't want the other Pudge to do good. Oops. No,
wait,
Pudge is gonna get a base. Not that I said that. I'm like kind of down the middle, not really.
Gonna count one and two.
Sorry, random. Maybe he has a good slider. Oh, that's
round. Two outs. And the 1-2 misses to even the count.
It's your bad, too.
I have to throw it here because my
goal went low. Ground ball up the middle. That's a base hit.
You'll rarely see me dive. I do not like diving. He ran through it.
Cool. Here's Josh Donaldson.
Oh, he's doing the windup.
Swings through that one.
That's the first strike he threw for that.
Fastball, right back to
what
the
a play by Justin Verlander. That's the best play ever.
Back here at Angel Stadium, here's Bryce Harper.
Bryce.
Chris Bryce Harper would be one of the guys considered a face of baseball. He was also a face
not
of the
have
cover
a
MLB The Show back in
2018. I cannot get a hit with him.
And first offering is fouled off.
Not a bigger or better game than that.
For
and
me.
Kids love playing it. I like playing it after
as
we finish here.
Yeah, I like the announcers.
I don't like it.
You know what?
I hate the PCI.
And strike two.
It's so hard to find where the ball is going. In baseball, not as fine.
Swung on,
go, ball. Go, go, ball.
Sosa raging back towards the wall. And forget it.
Bryce Harper home run.
Harper goes deep.
346. I have to take a picture of that. Yeah. 340. Like,
he's someone that really beats up on right-handed pitching. The lefties, however, give him a little bit more trouble.
Is this a lefty or righty? I can't tell. Pretty sure he's already, so. Hammer the ball. Come on, Adley, get a home run. I believe in you, Adley.
Kind of gets the offense fired up, and you start to expect a big inning.
Out there to center.
My pitching is usually so good.
Rutschman retired.
But I don't think it's
good. One down.
Now I suppose. I'm going to be hitting the corner shit. If I want to win this game, I'm hitting the corner.
To stay in the head, but going to work at the next hitter. Any tough
come on, Mars. Come on, Mars. You got pop. Ken, you're actually playing a real game, but I mean, you kind of are, but. Come on, pitch the ball, Kodai Senga. You're Tom the Bomb. Did I win? It just happened. I just get disconnected. Literally, what just happened? Did I win? Did I win at least? Game? Are you gonna give me something? Did I win? Did I lose? What happened? I've been disconnected. Let's do a home run derby. Let's do it, players. It's gonna be Yes Money Ground Ball. I wanna. Okay, so I don't actually want Yes Money. Let's see if we can hit a really far home run. That's a goal. We can find those really good players. So let's get Aaron Judge, Mike Trout, Shohei Ohtani, and Pete Alonso. He has 40 home runs. We're gonna go with Babe Ruth, Hank Aaron, Willie Mays, and Jimmy Fox. Let's see how far of home run we can have. But we're gonna be going to, let's get a good stadium. Maybe Oracle? I don't know. Come on, Jim. got some of your energy back. Just keep it. Why is he not going to get 500 for the home run? Now 11 home run for him. Just 1 minute remaining. Okay, so, I don't even know. Aaron Judge, let's see it. See it, buddy. You need a 500 for
Bomb. Right, you got it. 2. 99. Aaron Judge.
No doubt
about that one. There it is. He's the nerve. Hold on. 3 minutes to go. Out of here. That's his fourth home run.
The more I see of this guy, the more I'm convinced.
Yeah, I'm here. Darvish, Grisham, you're not gonna run. Trent, okay, maybe you can. Maybe you can run on Trent Grisham. Soto, get there, Soto! That was a terrible throw home. because Soto just died out there. He's like, you know what? I give up. Machado! Just like in real life, he makes that catch. Soto, you're getting there. No runs. Soto, maybe you can on that throw. Okay, if it's 81 speed, I'm moving. Jimenez. Okay. No, we don't need a cutoff man. And so does his own cutoff man. Oh, Soto! Oops. You need to get a bad throw on it. Go get the ball. Really? Shadow literally cannot get into that ball. Bogart. Oh, he's it. I want to redo that play. I kind of want to get the double play. Good. That's a bad throw. Yeah, I'm not going to get it. I already know it. Come on, doll. Get there! I'm gonna let that to the. Oh, it's already a double top. Oh, only if he ran. I'd be happy if he actually ran, because he should have got the best throw. Let it go. Turn it off! Keep trying until he's actually out. Because that's just pathetic. It's zero speed, or it's 36 speed. Oh, he's not even going to try it this time. Oh my gosh, they didn't even try it. Oh, I was thinking about it. I'll get there a bit slowly, I guess. Okay, he's obviously not gonna run. He's getting in play. Marcella, you're not tagging. You're dumb if you tag. Okay, you're smart. It's a bad throw, okay? Don't do that every single time, though. It's kind of just a bad job. He's still gonna get there. Sure, he probably could have been safe at third. Got the really good throw. Got the good. Perfect throw. Shut up. Okay, I want to see if I can get a double play. Oh, camera. Also, I can barely get to that ball. One doll. What? I want to redo that. I did not mean to throw it to Hoss. Perfect run. Why is Austin Nola over there anyways? What is Austin Nola doing? Oh, Soto, get there. Soto. That was a bad throw by Soto, but who cares? Jake, we have to redo that play. That play, I have to do it. My Charger Trent. Gotta get to go. Austin Hill is so close to tagging him. Trent Grisham out there. I threw it to the cutoff, man. What are you doing? You guys want to see more practice? Just like, subscribe. I did not realize he was going home. You have to do that again. He dropped the ball. Austin Nola and Aaron Noah are literally the complete opposite. Aaron Noah is good, and Austin Nola is like, not really opposite. He's okay. Like, why? You think you're gonna be safe. Like, are you dumb or something? He can get there. He's not gonna be a play, though. But you don't know how much to you run, you're dumb. Like, even with a red throw, maybe. After you do that, because you just don't run on one side. Okay, you can run if you see one side has a terrible throw. Then yeah, just run. Any other times you don't, unless you're the fastest person in the world. I just want that play. It's never gonna happen. I give up. Get me a new blood. Maybe. No, I'm not even close. I'm gonna do it again. Okay. Trent Grisham. Perfect throw. He's still safe. Close though, closer. Get a new play. I'm gonna go for that play, but I threw it to the cutoff man. I pressed the L button. I can barely get a terrible throw because I thought you were going to tag. Wait, let's see if we can do that play and get a bad throw and get him out. Okay, it's not really a bad throw. Still a red throw, though. You get the out of 30. He didn't tag, did he? Come on, you just don't run on set on this play. As you see Soto do that, yeah, he was just standing there waiting to throw for like 2 seconds. One Soto! Oh, yeah, he. You need to redo that. Like, we can even get him on a red. No, we can't. We're running to him. Gotta run. Oh! What, Soto? What are you doing? No. Yeah, didn't you learn your lesson? You sometimes do, but not all the time. Guardians found out what they're doing. Oh, we gotta redo that play. Let's see if we can get a double play by Bogarts. Okay, no, I don't want to do that. It's too hard. I'm only gonna probably do it like twice in once. Oh my gosh, that player's fast. We can't redo that. That guy was barely. Oh, he was. That That was close, though, on the board. Grisham, Grisham, Grisham. Is he gonna go three? He's not. I just threw it to third in case, because I've Trent Grisham doesn't that have that good of an arm. Sometimes you really go 5 feet in the air to catch them. You should turn around. Go. Nice. He's like the new Aaron Judge. Why did he run on that one, but he didn't run on this one? Look at the ears gonna be good though. Just like in real life, flexible man. You cannot run around Soto. It literally hit. Did that not hit his glove? And not hit his glove. Bogart just went. Wee! Oops. Ah, I don't think. Oh my gosh, Kim actually caught that. Not Bogart. I don't know where the heck I'm throwing the ball to. Shadow can just stretch. Oh my gosh, that was a close play. I want to see if he can actually get there. Oh, he actually caught it. Cronenworth. That's how I always see him played second ball. Wait, how is that so late? It lasts a couple times ago, and it's so late. Oh my god, if you jump. him. Dude, let's go! It was just a crazy double pledge. Crazy. I'm probably going to be doing some uploads. Shadow just fully out went. Get a protector. No. I mean, that's the error triple. I was bored, so I did it. I'm purposely doing bad throws. I want to see if they out them. Barely a double play. Oh my gosh. I don't think Kim or whoever did not. No. Oh, triple. Oh my gosh, Noah. Crazy. Some catchers are crazy. Keep throwing bad. I'm not stopping. Starting now, I'll throw them. Okay, so I'll go. I'm not gonna repeat hit any of them. I'll let them turn around with the buttons. What was that real echo? That'll be it for today, guys.
Yeah, goodbye. I don't know. Goodbye, I guess. Bye.